Hello everyone, and especially Inktober fans. In this video, I'm going to show you how I painted these squirrels for day 6 prompt. And it includes 10 steps. The main one is the tail. So I'm going to explain to you on the left side of the screen exactly how I painted these tails. And all materials, as always, are listed in the video description below. So let's grab our brushes and our inks and get started. If you like the video, don't forget to subscribe. And if you have any questions, just post them in the comment section below. Enjoy.